22nd July 2002, around 8 in the morning at Hohoka Station, I got my eureka moment. The answers came to me for the universal laws of thermodynamics that ultimately led to the twin universe, the scientific path to discovering a single omnipotent consciousness.